people just like that. Let's hear it for Eddie Biegaj. And vocals, there you go, Gene, just for you.
Tune that Gene Wiśniewski recorded, and you know, only two guys come to mind that recorded such a great version of that song. Gene Wiśniewski and Whitey Pahola from the Naturals. And an honor and a tribute to sing a song like that done by two of the greatest vocalists of all time, Gene Wiśniewski, of course, and Whitey Pahola from the Naturals. It's an honor to sing that. Thank you. A year ago, right? This is the first time I met Gene Wiśniewski in Ludlow, Massachusetts, about a year ago. So, Gene, it's so great to have you out. It's such an honor and privilege. And for all you folks out there, I hope you enjoyed Gene's music for all the years. He's been a great performer, a great vocalist. Gene's here tonight.
Yeah, Gene! Yeah!
Let's sing it.
Yeah!
Oh, I'm going to say a good thing. Thank you very much.
Gene, it's great to see you.
Thank you.
What an honor to have a legend in the vocal field, Gene Wiśniewski, the one and only. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. You know, they may say very much was the golden voice of Pulpus, but I gotta say, the silver voice, the platinum voice right here, Gene Wiśniewski. How about it, ladies and gentlemen?